Hello, Pearland ISD. The first days of school have come and gone. As people learn the traffic patterns, drop off and pick up will get better, I promise. Student schedules will get aligned and adjusted, friends will be made, and comfort and routine will become the norm for both students and staff. Students, in the past videos, we've talked about how parents, teachers, and administration have a partnership, a responsibility to support you. Today, I want to remind you of your role in the equation to build Pearland proud. You may not know Zig Ziglar, Google him, but he said, if you are not willing to learn, no one can help you. But if you are determined to learn, no one can stop you. Learning is an active process, an active process. You are expected to engage in the process of learning. As students in Pearland ISD, we ask you, be self-reflective, be self-disciplined. There will be challenges during the year. Embrace those challenges with curiosity and resilience. Not everything is going to come easy, and failure will often be your best teacher. Fall forward. Failure is not fatal if you never stop. Keep pushing. Keep engaging. Advocate for your needs positively, collaborating and communicating to build good relationships. There are many rules in school, and you should know them. And if you do not know them, ask before acting. However, the easiest rule, the best way to get along is to remember, be kind, be respectful. Everything else will work itself out. Look, I like adults. I like parents. I like teachers. But I love kids. I love students. Your school, your pride, your passion is what motivates me. Engage in the process. Don't let life happen to you. Make life happen for you. My name is Larry Berger, and I am your superintendent. I want to hear from you. I want you to have the best school year. If you see me in the halls, talk to me. Let me know about you. Let me know about your experiences, and let me know how we can make it better and build Pearland proud. I'll talk to you soon.